I mean, yeah, we said what we have probably, or what we need to say. But you know, I think even in the game, in one game, probably in the season, you have a good runs, you have a bad runs. So I think last six we are not playing good. Before that, we were playing really good. So I mean, I think it's kind of normal, but we don't want to do that in. Especially in this late in the season. I mean, I don't know, to be honest. I mean, in today's game, we lost because of me. It's pretty simple. I mean, maybe I forced it. Maybe I don't know. I just thought. I think I just thought I have an easy score, but I didn't. They guard me really well, so and defensively I was not where I supposed to be, and that's why we lose the game. It's very simple.
When coach benches your starting group heading into the third quarter, what was some of the messaging around that? What was it that you guys just weren't good enough at that point? What was the general feeling after?
I don't know. I mean, to be honest, I get thrown out from the game, so for me it's normal. You need to ask him, but probably that 27-5 or 25-7 run was really bad for us, and that's why he needed to change something. And actually, second unit was playing really good in that period of time.
You mentioned the good run that you guys are on. Now you're struggling a little bit. What needs to change?
I mean, we need to defend better. They were shooting 57 from the field and 47 for the three, and we need to score. I mean, it's pretty easy, but we just need to do a better job. It's literally everything. Because even when we're winning the games, I think we were not where supposed to be. No.
Are you guys looking at the standings right now? Because I think now you're tied with Minnesota, or you might be in that playing spot right now. Are you looking at that and saying that's something we definitely want to avoid playing?
I mean, I know, yes, if we can, we will try to avoid. But I think everybody is trying to avoid that playing spot, but and some teams want to go in that playing spot. So yes, if we can avoid, we would like to avoid it. But if we don't, we will put ourselves in that situation. So hopefully we can get out of it.
Nicole, why did you say anything after the break?
I didn't have nothing to say.
Next word.
I mean, to be honest, it was me. You know, I miss a layup. I miss a day. I get block shot. I miss a layup again. I miss a three. So they're doing a good job. It's me. I miss a shot. They cannot do anything about it.
Is it easy for you to just leave that game behind then? Focus on the next one.
I mean, I think it's normal. Is in NBA to forget it, even the good games, even the bad games. So I think it's just part of the business.
Well, you appreciate that DeMarcus did say something, said this is unacceptable. You appreciate that guys spoke up and there was
not. Yes, I mean, that means that the guys care and they want to win. So whoever talks, I think that's a good something on a good note, like good positive vibes. I mean, yeah, I didn't have nothing to say, and I personally think that's why we lost the game. They did a really good job with me, and I didn't have I think actually I can't even have solution. I just made a mess, and then sometimes I just didn't have the solution. I was not finding my teammates even whenever I get double team. So I think overall they had a really good defensive game and I had a really bad offensive game.
Last
The double teams start to wear you down because you're getting it every night, double, triples.
But to be honest, it depends. Sometimes it's not. Sometimes they just guard me straight up with a really, really shrink, like the guys in my lap. So I think that's not a double team, but probably I just need to let the ball go and just trust my teammates. That's going to help us a lot. Probably it's going to take out the pressure of me. No zone? Yeah, but yeah.
Nikola, 23 poena, 8 skokova, 4 asistencije. Evo, bilo je dosta utakmica da je sve išlo, izgleda možda večeras nekako neke stvari nisu išle, vratno dešava se. Kako ste doživeli utakmicu? Drugo, da li si video, pričao se danas, je NBA objavio jedan lep film o tebi video, a ne znam da li si imao priliku da ga vidiš, da kako je sve to počelo, da jednostavno da si bio kokolu dosta i tako, ali da si posle se pretvorio u heroja kao što jesi. I drugo, da li evo sad malo imate tri utakmice kod kuće, da li je to bolje malo sad, evo, bit ćete tu u Denveru nekoliko dana?
Nisam vidio, ovaj, ne znam taj film ili šta god, da li je, ovaj, što se tiče tu utakmice, malo vaša utakmica za nas, stvari prvo za mene, pa za celu ekipu, nisam radio što ono što radim, nisam ni pogađao, ni dodavao, tako da nisam čak ni bio na odbrambeno, koliko toliko da pomognem svojim saigračima, tako da ovaj takve utakmice, ja znam, ovaj, oni su ovaj prva odbrana lige, sjajno momci, žrtvuju se, igraju jedno za drugog, što se vidimo na današnjoj utakmici, da mi nismo na poluvremenu smo dali 35 ili koliko smo dali 40 poena, tako da ovaj 42 poena, to što se tako dosta loše. A što se tiče, da, sad smo imali četiri kuće utakmice sa ovom, tako da ovaj, nadamo se da ćemo da pobedimo neku, da se vratimo na pobednički niz. Thank you guys, please. Pleasure to call you.